If you want to get to know about a country, the best way is to find a local market, explore, talk to people there,
see some of the produce and whatever they have.
Buenos días, ¿cómo están?
Todo bien. Allá van. Cuéntame, amigos, el mercado de abastos es por aquí, ¿no? ¿Y dónde llego al mercado, por favor? Siguiendo hacia allá. Okay, muchas gracias, porque tengan un buen día.
Like I was saying, guys, the best thing is to go to one of these markets, talk to some people, taste the food, see what they have. Check this out.
Look at this truck here. It's just loaded with produce. What is this, cauliflower?
Yep.
Check it out. We have, buenos dias. We have these dudes over here putting these fruits, lettuce in here. Limes over there. Look at that, we have some street food over here. We're not even in the market yet. Check it out, tacos. Wow, this place is huge, check it out. Limes everywhere. Buenos dias, amigos. Hey, thumbs up. Check it out. Oh, pardon. Oh, guys, there's cars everywhere. Everything is going on here.
It's pretty early now. I made sure not to eat any breakfast, so I wouldn't miss out on anything.
Got cauliflower. Buenos días, ¿cómo estamos?
Todo bien.
Lakers fan? A mí me gustan los Heat, bro. Alrighty, guys. Garbage being taken care of. Look at all the onions. Holy smokes.
It's like an onion factory.
We got potatoes. All sizes. Oh, check it out. This is what you see on Discovery Channel. Like those food factories. So this is how they fill these potatoes up. Buenos dias.
¿Para qué? Okay, muchas gracias. Guys, I've been invited here.
All right, it's pretty dark. Check it out. This is, I guess this is where they put the, oh, this is the machine right here, check it out. It's a well-oiled machine. Man, I've never seen so many potatoes. One of the best vegetables in the world.
Buenas. Este es el patrón acá.
Oh, tengo una mosca.
They're all coming in. All sorts of sizes.
All right, que tenga buen día.
They're about to get very busy in the potato separation area. Let's find the actual market. What the heck? Check out all the oranges.
Whoa, I hear an animal here. Oh, there's roosters in these boxes. Aquí tienen gallos. ¿Y que los venden así en caja o qué? ¿Ah? ¿No se venden?
Oh, man.
Oh, well. Fighting fowls. This is Orange Land. Check it out. I don't know about you, but I've never seen so many oranges in my life. Buenos días.
Hola, buenos días.
Oh, this is the orange. Oh, así, aquí llegan las naranjas. Y después las meten aquí. Oh, man, this is incredible.
Ese viejo las trae.
¿Ah?
Ese viejo las trae.
Tú las traes de Jalisco. ¿No? Esta le falta un cable. Alright, bueno, que tenga un buen día. Let's check out this mega truck over here. Look at the equipment used. to slant it like that so the oranges fall nice and slowly. All right, so I didn't imagine a place like this. What? Look at the organization over here.
Whoa. So they say that here in this market, you begin to know that the season changes depending on the new fruits that arrive. When the seasonal fruits arrive, you know things have changed and, well, time to swap seasons or whatever you do.
Let's keep on rolling. Buenos días, amigos. El mercado, ¿hacia dónde está? El mercado.
No somos de aquí, apenas el chavo
ese. ¿Saben?
No somos de aquí.
Amigo, el mercado, ¿hacia dónde está la entrada, por favor?
Pues, ahí, todas son entradas, ¿no?
¿Todos son entradas?
Sí, por el lado que
quieres. Voy allá y escojo una entrada
sí,
y ya.
Sí, sí.
Ok,
sí.
Gracias. We're gonna go this way and make our way to the market finally.
Saludos.
What's up, bro? Saludos, ¿de dónde vienen?
De Cuba.
¿De Cuba? ¿Qué bola hacer? Bueno, de aquí de Jalisco.
Jalisco.
Representando.
De aquí del Cerro del 4.
Ah, está bien.
5 de mayo.
5 de mayo. 4 de julio, ¿no?
No, 5 de mayo.
No, en broma. Bueno, que tengan buen día.
A ver, ¿cuál es su canal? ¿Cuál es su canal?
¿Ah? Check this out. The onion station over here. Seems like we have a spill of some stuff here. Let's not get run over in the process. Check it out. This is where all your food comes from, guys. Anything that you eat in Guadalajara, it comes from here. Hello, how are you? I'm good and you, bro? I'm from Miami.
From Miami?
And you?
I'm from Mexico City.
Mexico City. And what are you doing here in Jalisco?
Yeah, I'm working from dispensa, maybe.
Oh, okay, so you do deliveries?
I
like
work at the dispensa.
Like a
¿Qué pasó? Habla español también, sí.
Oh.
Habla español también. No, pero quería hablar inglés con el primo.
Digan algo, ¿de dónde vienen?
De Jalisco, de Guadalajara, Jalisco.
¡Jalisco!
¡Guadalajara! ¡Pura despensa!
Guadalajara en la house.
¡Wow!
Está acostado, está acostado.
Get out of the street real quick. Alright, so it's a little bit of a food hunt now. This market, the way we see it, is the...
Hola, ¿cómo están?
This market, the way that we see it, guys, is the way that it is. Ooh, here's all the peppers, chilies.
These look like the dangerous habaneros, guys. Hey, if you want to have a terrible time, touch these with
your hand and then touch your face. Worst day ever.
Let's check it. Oh, what the heck is it? Buenos días. ¿Esos qué son?
Poblanos, chiles poblanos.
Chiles poblanos, wow. Los más grandes que he visto. Check this out. Oh man, all right, let's find the food section. But we're right now in the hot chili section. Man, this is wild. This is 100 pesos. 100 pesos esa bolsa.
100
baros. ¿Baros son qué? ¿Como dinero acá?
Dinero.
Está bien, está bien. Guys, 100 pesos, this is basically... Hello? This is basically $5 USD for this gigantic bag of onions. Let's not get hit.
7 pesos a kilo. That's like 50 cents USD. Here is $1 for a kilo of potatoes. All the best prices in the land.
Hola, buenos días. ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal?
Hola, Federicos.
Guys, Mexican people are legends. Maybe my food is over there that way. Let's go check it out. I'm getting hungry now. Buenos días, amigo. Las comidas que venden acá, ¿dónde están? La comida callejera.
Por aquí derecho.
Por aquí derecho. ¿Derecho a derecho hasta cuánto?
Las cuatro cuadras.
¿Cuatro cuadras? Este.
Más o menos.
Ok, gracias. Sí.
Got myself some tamarind chili. And ooh, I have found what I've been looking for.
I have been looking for food, guys. Check it out. Check it out. These chickens look like they got ran over. It looks like the buses outside have been running them over all day. And look at this. Oh my God, this is why you come to Mexico. It is a food hub. Oh boy. All right, we're gonna start this way and then we'll see what we end up eating over here. Check it out, they're making some stuff here. Buenos dias.
Buenos
dias. ¿Estos qué son?
Tacos.
Tacos. They look like little rolls. Se ven buenos. Oh, people are getting their shoes cleaned. You know what? I think I'll get a little clean myself. Buenos dias. ¿Usted trabaja aquí?
Sí.
¿Me puede limpiar los zapatos acá, por favor?
Sí.
Let's go up here. So check it out. Oh boy. Oh, what is going on in the world? ¿Cuál es tu nombre?
Octavio.
Octavio.
Sí.
¿Y trabajas aquí todos los días?
Sí, todos los días.
¿Desde cuándo?
De lunes a domingo.
No, pues ¿desde qué edad?
Ah, desde los 10.
¿Desde los 10 años? ¿Aprendiste
sí.
eso?
Sí.
Oh, wow. Alrighty. Your shoelaces get ready. Look how they look now, guys, because later they should look a lot cleaner. Either so that the socks don't get dirty. ¿Y qué clase de jabones que usas?
De calabaza.
De calabaza.
Uh-huh. Es especial para el calzado, todo tipo de calzado.
Amigo, esto es cultura acá, limpiarse los zapatos, ¿no? Aquí en México, esto es cultural, siempre tener los zapatos limpios.
Pues claro.
Sí.
Toma, que está. Quédate con los vueltos. Gracias, hermano.
Gracias,
¿eh? Este, ¿me recomiendas uno de estos sitios para comer acá?
Como que se te antoja.
Algo de acá, típico de acá.
Tortas ahogadas.
Unas tortas ahogadas.
Tortas ahogadas.
Sales aquí el pasillo por fuera, bajas y luego vas a ver.
Ok, puedo ir por acá también, acá.
Ajá, al siguiente pasillo bajas y por ahí lo vas a ver.
Listo, pues gracias, men.
Dale, hermano.
Alrighty. You can just imagine how hungry I am at the moment. I was just smelling food the whole time while he was cleaning my shoes. But I want to go for the tortas ahogadas.
Lots of different food options. I'm searching for the torta ahogada though.
Sushi, not really. Buenas, este, tortas ahogadas por aquí. ¿Sabes dónde es el mejor? ¿Allá? Son los mejores de acá.
Ahí hay una.
Sí. Alright, well, that was gonna have to be it, guys. ¿Ah? No es la mejor, pero hay uno ahí. Bueno, ahí veremos. Gracias.
She said it's not the best, but there's one there, guys.
Right here.
Look, all right, we're gonna get a torta ahogada.
I don't even know where I order. Maybe over here. Aquí me puedo sentar? Muchas gracias. Una torta ahogada, por favor.
Una carnita surtida. O sea, hay carnita de toda, pura carne.
Como usted quiera, la forma que se la coman acá. Por favor. Oh, ¿la preparan ahí?
Sí.
Let's go check it out, guys. We'll be back to our seat. I want to see how he prepares this.
Ah, so that's the famous Guadalajara bread. He put some beans there. He's putting some... Amiga, ¿la carne de qué es? ¿Usted sabe?
De cerdo.
De cerdo. Okay. Perdón, buen provecho.
They're putting a pig meat there.
Con pura salsa y tú le pones el
chile aparte. Ok, a mí me gusta con chile, yo me lo como caliente también.
Ah, bueno.
Oh, ok, so mine is already.
¿Y por qué le dicen torta ahogada?
Porque va bañada en,
salsa.
Va bañada en salsa. Salsa.
Normalmente es bañada en puro chile.
Yo como chile.
Sí.
Sí, sin miedo, ponga? Sin miedo.
Mira, ahí ya le pusieron, si quieres tú le pones aquí más, al que tú gustes.
Ah, ok, a gusto se la pongo. Ok, está bien.
Alrighty guys, so this is the torta ahogada, that means the drowning cake. The thing here is in Mexico, tortas have a different meaning. In most of Spanish-speaking nations, torta means cake. Here it means sandwich. And cake will be pastel.
So check it out, she said they have the hot sauce here all around to add to my personal liking. Everybody's eating.
And I'm about to start eating too. Now the question is, how do I eat this? Because it's all wet, so I think this is one dish that you just get dirty with. I'm gonna find out first though. Amiga. Y esto me lo como, lo agajo así, con la mano y ya. Okay, ahí vamos. All right, you just grab it with your hands, guys. You just get nice and dirty. Oh man, that looks good. Oh wow, I didn't even see this front part. Wow. That looks really tasty. Mmm. Oh man. Mmm. That is so good. Está muy bueno. And it's also picante, it's hot. Now what I like is that these little baguettes, they only grow over here in Guadalajara. They only come out that way over here in this part of Mexico. They say it's the water, I don't know what it is, but trust me, it's just as good as any French baguette. And that means it's very crispy. And since it's swimming in all this sauce, basically it becomes wet bread. And as you can see, it gets real soggy. But the bread is very crispy, so it gets softened, and I like that. I like that. And the meat is just, this is freaking delicious.
¿Tienen agua de Jamaica?
Sí, por favor, una.
Chico, por favor.
Can I get some Jamaican water to go with this? Basically, that is, it's not literally Jamaican water. It's, hibiscus. They get the hibiscus flower, mix it with some water, and... Muchas gracias. And then you get this.
Amigo, ¿cuál es la más picosa de estas dos?
Esta
es la picosa.
Sí,
okay, gracias. I'm gonna add some more picante to this torta. Check it out. Gonna grab a nice little spoon there. Whoop! Drench it up. I don't know what this one is. It looks like tomato sauce. We're gonna try it. We're gonna try some of this too. We're gonna get a little lime here. Bam. Get these seeds off of my sandwich. Woo. This looks like the ultimate bite over here. Way better. I think the lime juice is the cherry on the cake. Man, but this sauce here that this sandwich is swimming in. I think they're getting very hot right now. It's okay?
Tostadita con frijoles y chorizo. Ok, muchas gracias. Le pongo picante también a gusto, como quiera. Mexicana. All right. Guys. Perdón, ¿esta es?
¿Esta es cruda?
Ah, esta es esta.
Ajá. Y esta es de jitomate asado.
De jitomate asado. Y esta es la picosa.
Y ese es puro chile de sí, árbol.
Sí, es bien caliente. ¿Chiles de qué?
Árbol. Y wow. Agualica.
Sí, me tienen la boca. Guys, I'm gonna tell you, Mexican food. Oh. Excuse me. Mexican food is, it's not really hot until you add the chili to it. You can have any meal and it won't be hot. They put your chili on the side and this right here. Woo! You know, you don't know what you're gonna get sometimes. Sometimes you go to places and you put all the chili sauce and it's never really hot. Sometimes a little bit hot, but this one, man, it's packing a punch. Anyways, she said that this right here, the Mexicana, goes really good with this. By the way, they just brought me this. I guess they just wanted me to try it. We're gonna go in, man. We're not cowards here. Woo! That should be enough. Woo. Alrighty. Woo. My mouth is really hot right now. So it's like this toasted little tortilla, very crispy, with beans, chorizo, and the little army of sauce that I put on there. Wow. That is good. That is good. I just have a mess up. Making a little bit of a mess of myself right now. Oh man. Excuse me. Oh man. Oh Lord. If the narcos don't get you, the hot sauce will. Huh. This is freaking delicious. No.
Está muy bueno la tostada esta. Gracias.
Guys, I almost like it more than the torta. You guys are in the market for a Rolex. My man back there has you covered up. My sinuses have been cleared, guys. Don't mess around with that hot sauce right there. That's for the legends. Amiga, ¿cuánto es, por favor? See how much it is for the torta.
65.
Okay. So 65 pesos, guys, for my drink and my torta. That's $3.25. Man, and it was freaking good. Oh my God. That was delicious.
Aquí está. Para ustedes, está bien así. Muchas gracias. Muy rica la torta y la tostada también. Y esta salsa pica bastante. ¿De qué es el chile?
Yahualica.
Yahualica, wow. No siento mi boca ahorita. Muchas gracias, pues. Que te haga un buen día.
Chicharrón. Pruébale con esa salsa.
Con la mexicana. Esto viene siendo la piel del cerdo. Ok, la cortan, la ponen a freír.
A solear. Primero la secan con el sol. Luego la sancochan. Y luego ya lo fríen.
Alright. Oh, they want me to try this before I get out of here. He said to put some of the mexicana on it. Pork skin. With Mexicana on it. Cheers. ¿Cómo está?
bastante mexicana.
Sí, con el sabor sabroso, ya le vi. Vamos a hacer esto muy grama, no
está aquí. Aquí voy a la dulcería.
Definitely put the Mexicana sauce on it because that's where you get all the taste. It's really crispy, this thing though. Está bueno, sí. Put Mexicana on everything. It'll mask all the other flavors. That was absolutely delicious, guys. That was so delicious. I don't even think I can eat anymore. It sucks because I want to eat more, but I'm pretty full. They had me try more and more stuff, guys. As you can see, the Mexican people are legends, guys. Dale, después de usted, caballero. The worst mistake you can make when coming to Mexico is not speaking to the locals. They're extremely outgoing and they love to share their culture with you.
Let me just have one more little walk around here and... Oscar de la Hoya. Eres Oscar de la Hoya, tú. Tú eres Oscar de la Hoya y este Vic.
Un 2-3 ahí.
Un 2-3.
Mira, lo ponemos ahí a calentar motores ahí. Qué bueno, montada solo por hoy.
Ok, yo apuesto contigo.
Ya está, Dios te bendiga, ánimo.
A ti también. Oh, man. Let me see if. Oh, man, these are the little breads, guys. The local breads here in Guadalajara.
I want to eat just one more thing. I can't leave this market without eating one more thing. Alright, this is the meat area with... No, I want where the stuff is cooked.
Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Frijoles.
Puros beans.
Puros beans. Oh man, this place might be it. I don't know what they have back there, but that looks good.
I think this place might be it, guys. Let's just walk a little bit more.
Because check it out, things here are sizzling. Hola.
Hola.
Oh man.
Dale, patrón, ya quería, amigo.
Estoy caminando, estoy viendo ahí para ver qué haga mi ojo.
Todo bien, yo soy Marta la fotógrafa.
¿Ah?
La verdadera, soy Marta la fotógrafa.
Marta la fotógrafa de acá.
La verdadera.
La verdadera.
La mamá del niño que se robaron.
¿O sea, es usted?
No, no me asusto. Al contrario, me respeto, porque me voy a asustar. El que nada debe, nada teme.
Así es.
Así es que les caiga todo el peso de la ley a todos los que hacen daño. Nada más.
Ok.
Mi respeto.
Ok. ¡Bam!
Y venga,
eso otro, otro.
Yes.
¡Bam! ¡Bam! Alrighty. ¿Ah? No, no, ya la aprendí ahí. ¿Y tú qué estás vendiendo acá? Caramelitos.
No, son mías.
¿Ah?
Son mías.
¿Son tuyos?
Mazapán y rindo.
Hey, don't okay. Fucking picture, ok?
¿Ah?
Síguete, síguete.
¿Qué?
I don't know, he yells out no effing picture and then just walks away. I don't know what that dude's problem was. Anyway, that was with this kid here. Let me get him some. ¿Qué estás vendiendo?
Mazapanes.
Mazapanes. ¿A cuánto?
2 por 10.
¿Estos de acá son 2 por 10?
Sí.
Ok. Este. Este, ok, dame 2, por favor. ¿Cómo tienes? Muchas gracias, quédate con los vueltos.
Gracias.
A ti. Alrighty, let's see. ¿Ah?
Hay embrijoladas, hay quesadillas.
Bueno, voy a ver qué quiero. Hay muchas opciones, man.
Hay embrijoladas, hay quesadillas, albóndigas, cocido, caldo de pollo, carne asada, embrijolada, quesadillas.
Todo eso. Tengo que ver. Cuando los vea, ahí veo qué es lo que va a querer. Muchas gracias, hermano.
También,
I have to see what I order.
I got space for one more thing, so I wanted to be sure. And this is where all the people are eating here, so I get a feeling that things might be really, really good here.
Look at the ribs. But this right here, this looks like decent to try. Buenas. ¿Esto qué es?
Chiles rellenos.
¿Chiles rellenos? ¿Sabe bueno?
Sí.
¿Y cómo lo preparan?
Es un chile poblano, no sé si los conocen.
No.
Bueno, un chile verde grandote lo ponen a asar ahí.
Ajá.
Para poderlo pelar. Y ya que lo pelan, lo rellenan con queso de fundir. Luego lo capean con huevo y lo echan en el aceite.
Ok, bueno, me voy a comer uno de esos, por favor.
Moni, ¿le das un
caballero?
Sí, oh, buenas. Uno de esos chiles, por favor.
¿Con arroz, frijoles?
No, solo el chile, por favor.
¿Con salsa? ¿Salsa?
¿Cuáles tiene?
Salsa de jitomate, nada más salsita de jitomate.
La que usted quiera, está bien.
¿Picosa?
Sí, por favor.
Ay,
sin miedo.
Alright, they're gonna make it hot, guys. Picosa. Picosa means hot. ¿Ah? ¿Huh? Sí, más o menos, trato. We're gonna see how this one is, guys. Check it out. Oh, man.
No quieres arroz ni nada, ¿verdad?
¿Esa es la salsa picosa?
No, ¿quieres picosa?
Sí, como para un mexicano, por favor.
Oh, are you sure?
I'm 100% sure.
Okay.
All right. Muchas gracias.
Sí, por favor, ¿qué tienes?
Agua de naranja y de ciruela o refrescos de la Coca.
Agua de ciruela, por favor.
Alrighty, guys. Pulpe versus the chili. We're gonna do it. I mean, have you ever seen a chili that big right there? Look at that. Big. Big one. So big that I need silverware to eat it. I want you guys to see this. This massiveness. All right.
¿Estás
100%
seguro que
querías
salsa picosa, verdad?
Sí.
100%
seguro.
¿Eres el primer persona?
¿El qué?
De las primeras personas que nos dice que les gusta el picante.
¿Oh, sí?
Que vienen, de otros países.
Oh, de primero de otro país que le gusta el picante. All right. Guys, I'm the first foreigner to come here and say that he likes hot.
Aurora, ¿qué te sirvo? ¿Chilaquiles?
I love it. This just seems to come automatically as a side.
Gracias.
Fresh, handmade tortillas.
Bueno, aquí ponen chilaquiles.
Alright, enough pussing around. Let's go straight into the chili. Oh my god, hold on, I need to show you this. Once I cut whatever this string is, oh man. Look, it is stuffed with cheese in there. I like it. It's almost like a pizza. You have this bread-like dough around it and the cheese in there, along with the tomato sauce that she put on there, and it's pizza-like. Basically, the tomato sauce makes it feel that way.
¿Es así usted?
Oh. Some dude just ran through. Oh, wow, qué grande es esto. Guys, check it out. Almost as big as the chili. Ciruela, I have no idea what that is. Alright, second tasting of it was better. Anyway, big mistake you can do is come to Mexico and not try the local food the way that the locals have it. Big mistake. But I feel a little bit bad for her because it's not really hot at all. Maybe I didn't get the hot part. Maybe. But for now, I don't taste it. Or maybe they took it easy. They just put a little bit of the chili there. Ooh, look at this big piece of cheese right there. Oh, man.
creo que hay la tortilla, ¿verdad? ¿Quieres una tortilla?
This tomato sauce is freaking good. Muchas gracias. Todo estuvo muy rico. Guys, you must try that chili. It was 35 pesos. That's almost $2 USD for that gigantic chili. It comes with tortillas, and the drink I had was a dollar as well. It was 25 pesos. Oh man, let me get out of here. I'm stuffed. I'm completely stuffed. I have been given a legendary compliment, guys. I'll take it. You're the first foreigner to come here and eat the food hot. I like it. I like it. Perdón. Alrighty, guys. I don't think there's anything else to show here in this video. I'm gonna finish it here.
I could walk for days showing you all the different trucks with all the
pounds, not even pounds, let's go to tons of produce and stuff over here. And sadly I only have one stomach, so I can't eat anymore. So that's it from one of the craziest markets I've ever seen. I mean, yeah, I never seen one like this, that they're unloading trucks and trucks, so many oranges, so much of everything, whatever you see there's so much of. That's it. Volpe is gonna be quiet now and the vlog is gonna be over.
Goodbye, guys, from the streets of Guadalajara here in Jalisco. Ooh, more food. More food. Oh, man.
Everything just looks good over here, guys. All right, the vlog is really over now. Catch you on the next one. The video was almost over, but I have one more thing to show you guys.
Hermanazo.
¿Qué hay, hermano?
Aquí
viene el próximo. Sí, nomás. Este es el señor Alfonso Hernández.
Alfonso Hernández. Muéstranos allá arriba, por favor. A ver cómo es las cosas.
Tómale, compadre. A ver. Saludos a la banda.
Saludos.
Yo, ¿les qué? Compadre. Ahí está mi sabroso.
Saludos, amigo.
Ay, ay, ay.
Tú eres naranja y zanahorias.